Excuse me? ID, please.
ID? That's cute. I'm Jack Gordon. That's my ID right there. Oh, hey, is that one of those special dogs that weird people can take anywhere?
You're not allowed to ask if it's an emotional support animal.
I think I have my answer.
Jack Gordon, it is so incredible to meet you. I'm Clark, online content curator.
Hi, Clark. Obviously made up job title.
Guys, this is the Jack Gordon. Jack, this is our social influencer, Emma.
Oh my God, you're a legend. I can't believe you're here. Good news, we just had our most retweeted online poll. Best outdoor gear for the zombie apocalypse.
Yeah, nailed it. Can you guess the number one zombie killing tool?
Remembering zombies don't exist? I'm gonna go see the guy who runs the Real magazine. I'll think of you on my flight to Patagonia.
Not as smart as he thinks. Patagonia's like 3 blocks away.
Sorry to have pulled you out of the wild.
Look, I need you here desperately. You're the voice of the magazine. Those young kids, they're smart, yes, but they don't know what to write about.
Yeah, I've seen the website. Best 3 ways to drink your own urine? There is no best way.
You just drink it.
Why don't you start by telling these guys what the magazine means to you?
Well, I think it's about getting out of your house, out of the city, out of your ruts.
Maybe we should change the name of the magazine to Out.
Well, Out is already a gay magazine.
You're not allowed to say that anymore.
No, it's an actual gay magazine. Ask Mason.
Why me? Are you saying I'm gay, Jack?
I don't, bandana.
Just messing with you, man.
Need some digital tie-ins to your piece on the bears. Name one thing to do if a bear attacks.
Die. You die.
You can't keep doing this lone wolf thing forever.
I'm not gonna change, and I'm fine with that.
Oh, really? Well, that's not what you told me that night at the retreat.
Yeah, well, we said a lot of things that night we didn't mean. Like, this is my last mojito. I'm gonna go back to my room. Don't use that. That's been in your wallet for years.
Mr. Gordon, do you realize why this meeting has been called between you and human resources? Young adults today are a very delicate group. We offer an entire class on how to deal with that.
Oh, is the class called I Was Born in the 90s, Wah?
Behold your new assignment.
Jack, hey, look, I tied my own knot.
You're all so confident. I mean, you went to good schools. You played on winning teams.
We only won 2 games that year.
You're holding a huge trophy.
Yeah, we got that because we all tried really hard.
Yeah, well, so did the team that won. Trophies are for winners.
Ew.
I know you guys always have to have fun at work, so I thought I'd bring you some of the real world that I keep talking about. And his species has had quite a bit of trouble recently, but with a little bit of help, he's gonna learn how to adapt.
Wow, you know, in a way, that's a lot like what's happening.
You draw a parallel right now, I will tear both your arms off and beat you with them.
Mr. Gordon, do you realize why we're here again?
I brought a bear into the office.
And?
And it ate Esther's support animal.
I just found these bears playing in someone's swimming pool. That's pretty cool.
This is not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about a majestic species on the brink of extinction. You guys don't know what it's like to look at a creature that is the last of its kind.
Yeah, we do.